To make an all-natural honey cocoa syrup, simmer 60 grams water with 60 grams honey and whisk in 20 grams cocoa powder. Continue to whisk for about 30 seconds to combine the cocoa into the syrup. Then strain out any remaining lumps and add 5 milliliters of vanilla extract. The syrup should be thin but still able to coat the back of a spoon. Stored in an airtight container, the syrup will last for several weeks.